And new at noon, the suspect in an attack on a fallen officer is requesting that his arraignment get moved out of Southwest Washington. Julio Segura is being charged with attempted murder. Prosecutors say Segura stabbed Vancouver officer Donald Cejota at Cejota's home on January 29th. Well, then a responding Clark County deputy opened fire, hitting and killing Cejota. Segura wants the arraignment moved to King County, where Seattle is, citing negative pre-trial publicity.